A Chicago police officer is surrounded by family and friends just days after he was shot. These pictures posted on Facebook show Officer Dan Golden outside Christ Advocate Medical Center in Oak Lawn. Golden was off duty when he was shot in the back as he tried to break up a fight outside a bar in Beverly. Officer Golden is paralyzed from the waist down. He remains in the hospital.